This is what it says in Romans 12:10. It says, love each other with genuine affection and take delight in honoring each other.
In Genesis 2:24, this is why a man leaves his father and mother and they become one flesh and is united to his wife and they become one flesh.
May laughter be the soundtrack of your marriage. The healthiest couples make this as a priority to have joy and to have fun.
I promise to always find new ways to love you and be a better husband to you every day. I promise to be your provider and always care and protect you. I promise to always respect you.
Familia, we are gathered together in the sight of God.
Estamos reunidos ante Dios.
To witness and bless the joining together of Walner and Annia.
Para ver la reunión de Walner y Annia.
Who have chosen to give themselves together in holy covenant.
Quienes han escogido unirse en lo que es la unión santa.
We have shared an immense love for one another that is impossible for others to overlook. And I hope we keep inspiring others with our love, that true love is possible, all thanks to God, and that His timing will always be right.
We're excited to see you. It's been such an exciting day, just like hiding. You know, I know I'm gonna see you soon, and I'm just so excited to be able to declare and tell you how much I love you, and for this day to share it with, you know, our families and friends, and then build our whole life together for the years to come ahead, and that we could look back at this moment and just talk about everything that happened later and laugh. And then I'm just so excited to see you and to marry you.
Yeah, I'm like super nervous right now. It's crazy. And I'm really excited for this new journey we're gonna be entering. I can't wait to live this beautiful life with you. There's a lot of thoughts going through my head right now. I know for sure that I'm gonna cry when I see you.
Mi corazón, mi todo, mi mundo, mi reino. Today I say I do, but to me that means I will. I will take your hand and stand by your side to walk this holy life with you and with God as our foundations. Because through Him, our love will grow stronger each and every day. And by keeping God in the center of our beautiful marriage, we'll be able to defeat any giant this world wants to throw at us.
I learned from the way you forgive so graciously to the level of patience.
I love you.
To a level of patience you hold when things don't always go right. You radiate the atmosphere anywhere you go, and I love you and the way you enjoy each moment like as if it was the first time. If a year before meeting someone like you, someone would have told me God would be placing you in my life, I probably wouldn't have believed them, and sometimes I still don't believe it, that I have found the one whom my soul loves.
Today on August 8th, 2021, marks any chapter in our lives. But first, I want to thank you. I want to thank you for choosing me to spend the rest of your life with me and to put up with my crazy self. You mean the whole world to me. I cannot explain how much I love you. It is a privilege and honor to call you my wife and the future mother of our kids. One I knew was the right time, and how I knew you were the one. And my answer is always simple. There came a day in my life when I realized I didn't want to do anything without you. I want to share every victory with you, every defeat I want to share with you, every blessing, every memory I want to share with you. But most importantly, I want to share God's plan for our lives together.
I promise to keep learning about your passion for cars and when you try to teach me so lovingly, even after I get frustrated about not being able to park backwards.
Delante de la presencia de Dios.
Delante de la presencia de Dios.
Yo, Walner. Te tomo a ti, Annia. Para ser mi esposa.
Para ser mi esposa.
Para amarte.
Para amarte.
Y cuidarte.
Cuidarte.
De este día.
Este día.
En adelante.
En adelante.
En tiempos buenos.
En tiempos buenos.
Y tiempos malos.
Y tiempos malos.
En riqueza.
En riqueza.
O pobreza.
O pobreza.
En enfermedad.
Enfermedad.
O en salud.
O en salud.
Para amarte.
Para amarte.
Y cuidarte.
Y cuidarte.
Hasta que la muerte nos separe.
Hasta que la muerte nos separe.
Esta es mi promesa.
Esta es mi promesa.
My love, my honey pie, we often say who knew that after our first encounter at our friend's wedding, 2 years later, we'll be the ones getting married.
Delante de la presencia de Dios.
Delante de la presencia de Dios.
Yo, Annia. Te tomo a ti, Walner. Para ser mi esposo.
Para ser mi esposo.
Para amarte.
Para amarte.
Y cuidarte.
Y cuidarte.
De este día.
De este día.
En adelante.
En adelante.
En tiempos buenos.
En tiempos buenos.
Y en tiempos malos.
Y en tiempos malos.
En riqueza.
En riqueza.
O pobreza.
O pobreza.
En enfermedad.
En enfermedad.
O en salud.
O en salud.
Para amarte.
Para amarte.
Y cuidarte.
Y cuidarte.
Hasta que la muerte nos separe.
Hasta que la muerte nos separe.
Esta es mi promesa.
Esta es mi promesa.
State of Washington, and the authority given to me by God as a minister of Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you both as husband and wife. Walner, you may kiss your bride.